He looks so ghostly. Look at him.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Isle. I kind of stopped recording, or stopped, what is this guy doing here? Is this me from before? Hang on while I zoom out a bit. There's another guy next to me in the grass. Oh, he's gone. Okay, fine. So I was actually planning on playing this game by myself for a little bit so I could level up once more before starting recording so you don't have to go through the entire evolution again. But then I noticed this swamp which I hadn't seen before, and in itself it was like, okay, this is just an area that I've never seen before. Interesting, I guess I'll check it out. But then in the distance I saw that over there, and I thought you might want to see that. I'm not sure if you've ever seen it yourself. So this is a type of bayou or mangrove forest, and over there, we're underwater now. Lovely water effects. Aside from being surrounded by lots of plants that I could eat, but which don't actually get me to level up, I noticed there's this little bridge here. I've not seen that before either. That's pretty cool, we're gonna check that out. Also, I made... Oh yeah, that's another thing. Sometimes when I eat, I do this thing. You see that? Like I'm tearing something apart, like a carnivore? Or, yeah, carnivore. I'm actually drinking, I think. It's because this is a swamp? Alright, cool. So I can eat and drink here at the same time. Come on. Yeah, that's water. I know it's water, but I'm trying to eat the plants. No. Eat the plants. Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's one right over here. You can eat it, you know. Alright, never mind. We'll check out the bridge first. So just walk around this tree here, and then we take a look. Here we go. Oh, a bridge. A bridge across the swamp. Let's see if it leads anywhere. I can't jump. I was about to jump. Could I jump across this? Oh. Wow. Oh. I was inside the bridge there for a moment. Okay, let's see if we can just run along it then and see where it leads, if anywhere. Luckily, we still have the underwater breathing going on, because I don't think we breathe. Here is the bridge again. Something dark in the background. Now, this area is full of food, but I haven't seen the plants that I need to progress yet, so I'm hoping to see them soonish. Alright, so this is where the part one ends, and then we just have a little walkway here. Excuse me while I try to find something to eat, because I notice I'm a little bit hungry. This thing is in the water, though. No, it won't work. I need to... thing, the plant. Come on. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I'll just try it again some other time. Alright, let's go across this thing. Hopefully you won't fall through gaps here. Love a little... Oh no, there's another one of those broken planks. I can't jump. Oh, I can jump, but I can't run and jump. Or can I? I can walk and jump. We'll have to do that. Okay. Alright, so... Yay, it works. Alright, so now we're on the other side of this area. Is there something back there that looks interesting? I don't know if there's something dark there. Here's a plant that I can eat. Can I eat this one? I can. Great. So we're just on the other side of this bridge here. Through the bayou. And if you have to see any of those ferns that I can eat and progress with. But I just wanted to show you the bridge thing, so I'm gonna go try to find the food. Hopefully I'll find it soonish so we can move on to the next thing. And if I see something interesting between then and now, I'll let you know. Just sitting on my nest while I wait for my broken leg to heal, because once you get into this swamp area, you have to climb like steep hills in order to get out. And it's gonna take a while. Yay, my leg healed, and also we're out of the swamp almost. At least we're up out of the ridge that we're in a moment ago. There we go. Alright, now let's go find a place where we can actually eat some progression things without actually breaking our legs. That looks like it's going up, so I'm gonna go all the way over there and we'll see what we find. Okay, so we have a good overview here of the area. The swamp stretches all the way from back there to all the way in that direction. All the light trees that you see. They look kind of like the forest I normally would be looking for, and that's kind of why I went in there in the first place. Maybe the plants are supposed to be in there, because they do tend to look a little bit alike. But so far I've noticed that I found the plants either on ridges like this, hillsides, or in forests that look like that from a distance. But that is definitely the swamp. I've been trying for ages to get out of there. Oops, bit of lag. And, oops, some more lag. And sun shining in my face. Get out of here, sun. You're drunk. Go home. And that's the only places I've really found them. But this is not one of those places right now. At least it's a one of those places that looks like it, but it's not really not one of those places. You know, I'm talking out of my you know where. Anyway, so we're not going to go back down there again because it is a lot of water. And a lot of times when you try to eat something, it goes, oh, you want a drink? Here you go. And then you can't eat the actual food that you're right on top of. For some reason, it registers that as water only. Unless you're in the exact right position to eat that one plant that you're standing right on top of. Other than that, nope. We're just going to get some drinks. Well, anyway, I'm going to go up to the top of this hill, get a good look of the area, and then we'll see or determine where we're going next. Okay, so from above here, it looks like it stretched out a little bit further than I thought, and it goes on for quite a way. I think that's also more swamp beyond that ridge of trees. I can still go higher to take a look beyond that. There's some interesting looking bits down there. I see something red and a green water. Might be interesting, but it's not necessarily where I'm expecting to find the food that I need. I hope that they are still blue from a distance, those plants, because then we are able to track them. I was wandering around the marshes earlier, thinking maybe they have undone the coloring, and I've like, the color, not the coloring. And I've walked past like 20,000 of them already without noticing it, which would be a bit of a problem, because that's how we were almost unable to progress before, because they were so difficult to find. That was really nice of them to make them blue, so we can actually find them. Oh, this isn't the food? Oh. It does look like an area that has food. This looks like food. Hello? Since when is this not food? Why are you not the food? Okay, fine. Then don't be the food. I'm gonna go up this hill and then I'll figure it out for myself. Silly plants can eat you. That's what you were made for eating. Alright, up the hill we go. Well, it's come back down to this. I'm running around without food once again. Just when I thought that I was leaving an area that was totally useless, which of course was covered in water and food, though not the plants I needed. I went looking for the other thing, and somebody told me that there is a map out there that somebody made of this game, or the Isle, but I haven't exactly looked for it, but I imagine if I were to look for the Isle map, I'll probably get tons of maps, but not the one of the Isle, because the name of the game is not specific enough. But I'll go look for it anyway. Meanwhile, though, I have this starving dinosaur, which is about to start screeching again, because that's what they do when they go hungry. It's, there you go, super annoying. And that means I'm probably going to be starving to death soon, but it's going to take ages, and I really don't have that patience. I don't think I'll find anything right now. I'm going to go log on to a different server, and hopefully we'll be, I don't know, more fortunate then, so hang on. Okay, new server, we're here now, and I think that the area where we wanted to be was actually right behind us in this particular area. I have this watery sand bit here. I think other times I went down that hill and then in that direction. I don't know. I'm gonna go look around. Hopefully I'll find a plant soon and we can progress to something else. I think there's been another texture change. And the last time we saw that those plants turned blue when you came near them, or at least from a distance, and then you saw them walk near them, they became the regular color again. And I thought that I found the forest that I normally look for. It's the only types of trees that I see that look exactly like the ones we used to go for. And it is once again the swamp, as you can see. So I think those forests have been replaced with swamps. And that's a bit unfortunate because they're a little bit difficult to navigate. And I haven't found any of the progression plants in there yet. Maybe I'm just really blind. There's a good possibility of that. Maybe these weird little fern things are the new ones that we need to eat. I haven't seen them before yet either. But I haven't been able to eat them, so I don't know exactly how this is gonna work. Let's just build a nest here. Yep, there we go. I don't know exactly what the function of the nests are just yet. I imagine that when you die, you go back to your nest, like you have in Spore. But I'm not sure. I haven't died exactly since then. I could have done that with the other one, but the nest was in a very awkward position in that case. So it wouldn't have been a very good spot to respawn to anyway. See, because I'm seeing all those little fern things in here that I haven't seen yet before. I keep saying fern, but they're actually pines. These guys. I haven't seen them before, and I think those might be the new progression plants. I'm not sure. That is, I imagine in an area that has so much food like this, you would find at least one blue fern, and I haven't seen a single one the entire time. Been to several servers to check it out, and maybe I'm just overlooking things, and the area that I'm thinking of that I need is on the other side of the map. No idea. Anyway, I've been playing this for almost an hour, and I have to say I'm not enjoying myself, so that is quite dangerous. That means that I'm more likely to quit before I find something than continue on with this quest here. I'm gonna go up the hill and take another look if the area shows me any more areas like this that are not a swamp. And we can go and check that out. And if there isn't one, then I'm gonna have to go and call it a quits for today, and hopefully next week we'll have more texture updates and we'll have more plants readily identified that we can eat that'll give us some progression points, because I've eaten lots of things and I've yet to get my first progression point, and that is quite sad because I only really need two. I would have loved to have found some. Or maybe I'll find one anyway, but I don't think so. Not today, I'm afraid. I'm just gonna go to the top of the hill here. See, there's the swamp area again, reaching out from one area to the next. It's quite large, I assure you. I'm gonna go take a look at the top of this hill to see what else there is. What doth mine eye see there in the distance? That looks kinda blue. I'm also apparently really thirsty, so I might want to go down to the swamp anyway, but I think that that is a bunch of blue plants over there. If I get down here without breaking my legs like 40 times in a row, I might be able to make it over there before I die of... what's it called again? Dehydration? That's a word I keep forgetting. I'm gonna go there now. It's them alright. I see the blue ferns. That means we'll be out of here soon. At least out of this particular form. Let's see where we are now. We're at minus 180. 513. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go grab them. But first I'm gonna write down the coordinates. There we go. Dryosaurus. And we're stuck underneath this guy. There you are. There should be plenty more of you along the coach, the coast, apparently. Oh, I was about to say, it's probably really dark on your screen, but when I turn on night vision, it's even more blinding. So we'll just have to leave it at this for now. Let's see, I think we're on the other side of the, yeah, we started off on that side last time with our Diabloceratops. I think I see another one over there. Another, you can't see it really, but there's a really small light dot on the other end of the water, which I'm pretty sure is an AI. This one too, it just kind of stands there, but it's good that they're in the game, they're being developed. Okay, so we have this guy, and I also think I know that there are blue plants on that side, so we need to get there, and then we need to see how quickly we can progress. I think we ate like 30 up there last time, so I'm just gonna go underwater for a while. We're gonna go stealth or rogue or whatever it is you'd like to call it. So nice that this exists, so that we can just cut a whole bunch of corners and not drown. And then we'll see about eating them blue plants. And here's the guy I saw on the other side of the water. There he is. Just kind of chilling. Just standing there. And there's probably more along the coast here. I can't see them, but they're there. I know they are. So we're going to go up the hill, which is beyond this bit of forest over here. So we can't really see it, but it's back there, I know. Let's just trust that it's back there. And trust in the fact that there are probably also going to be blue plants for us to eat and enjoy. Here's the first bunch. I need about 30 of them, so this is going to take a while, but let's just get started. Oh, that's a one. Oh, I just heard it like a carnivore somewhere in the background. They cried like once. I'm not sure if they're like still near here. Oh, I've also frozen a little bit. Oh, there we go. But they probably don't know where I am, so I'm just gonna... Why does the game continue to freeze? That's a bad sign. So not only do I hear carnivores nearby, I also have game freezes. Maybe he is hacking, who knows. I'll grab you. It makes sense for them to come this way. At least I think you can eat the AI dinosaurs that are standing along the coast. So that would be good for them to go there to gather some points. Why do I keep getting stuck? Does this guy have terrible ping or something? I don't know. Let's just eat this thing. Oh my god, look at that. Before he showed up crying, I did not have this problem, so I'm just gonna blame him for it now. With your terrible internet connection from somewhere, like, maybe he still has dial-up, I don't know. I'm gonna eat this. There you go. Excellent. Excellent. Wow, it's getting worse, as a matter of fact. Well, I'll struggle through this lag, and hopefully we'll get enough soon so we can spawn somewhere where this guy is not, and have a better time of it. Okay, I'm back. I'm on another different spawn point here. Or, actually, it's the exact same place, only, are we on the exact same side of the lake?
I don't think we are. The one that I started off at. Oh, I think we are, because I think we were over there. And then we went up the hill. Yeah, that's good, because I think there's still a few plants up there which are good for me to eat, although they might be up there as well. I'm not entirely sure. But as you see, I now have the Myasaurus, because I could, and this one leads to the Shantungosaurus if I were to eat like 50 more of those plants. That is a lot of plants to eat. Also, I haven't played Myasaurus in forever, so I thought it would be fun to try her out again. Let's get the quick walking thing up again. Oh, that makes a lot of noise. There doesn't appear to be anything blue here. I don't think there's anything up there, but I could check it out. That one's closer than that one. So I think I'll do that. And hopefully we'll not run into the guy who we heard crying earlier. Crying wolf, perhaps? Because you might hear our footsteps as well. I don't know where he is. He could be around here. He could have moved off to some better place. Which he probably knows because he has a map, no doubt, and I don't. And one of those people that was latest to the party. I should say last to the party, because I don't tend to go looking for things until everybody else already has them. Alright, so I'm gonna go up that hill and I'm gonna take a look if there are indeed progression plants there, hopefully. And if not, we'll have to move on to some other place. And maybe the ones on the other side will have respawned by then. La 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 la. Just wish they weren't so noisy. Well, there were no plants up there for me to eat, so I just came back down the mountain now. And I'm just gonna take a look at this. Hello. This might still be salt water. I'll take a look. If it is, we'll have to keep looking for other waters. Oh no, it's okay. We can drink this. I like that. Now I need to go find the plants I need for progressing. Well, at least I have some waters to drink, which is excellent. Also notice that I can't eat any of the standard plants, at least not yet. Maybe they are different from the ones I normally eat. I don't know, because I've been able to eat them on other occasions with the Diabloceratops. There's another AI standing in the forest. If an AI falls over in the forest, is anyone around to hear it? Probably not. And will it make a noise? I don't think so. You're too light for that. Right, buddy? How you doing? Let's take a selfie together. Come here. Come here. Smile. Cheese. Open screen, where is it? Yep, got it. Okay, cool. Right, now let's go take a look. Where are them blue plants? I don't know. I'm just gonna go this way for a while. Let's do a bit of running. I'm gonna go charge into the forest and hopefully nobody will be there to greet me once I get there. Well, I'm here now, but the other side, I mean. Blue plants, ahoy! Very good. I hope there's 50 of them so we can move on to a new dinosaur we haven't seen in this series, like, ever. Well, not before the changes. That is, this doesn't look like there's 50, but I'm gonna see how much I get, and we'll see how far we get, and if there's not enough, we'll have to go travel the world. They said, join the army and eat some plants. Here you go, here's the first one. Come on. Can't you eat or something? Come on. There you go, very good. And that's 50. That's right. Okay, that means we're gonna take a little break here. I'm gonna wait until I can progress. Lie down. Oop. There you go, excellent. Okay, great. I'm gonna lie down. I'm going to wait for progression to pop, and then I'm gonna go to Shantungosaurus. Here we are, Shantungosaurus, and we're close to the area where it was before. Though probably the area will be empty. I don't know if I really want to go there now though, because it's gonna take 250 of those little blue plants in order to get to Paratosaurus. But I'm really quite happy. I consider this already the final stage of progression, considering how long it takes to get here. It's also fairly slow. I mean, I pressed Z for them to walk a little bit faster. As you can see, it's a bit faster than this. There you go. I'm gonna walk around. We're gonna try to find at least some blue plant so we can end it at a nice blue plant area, which is always lovely. If we could find it, somewhere up the hills we go. And if we can't find it, then that's unfortunate. Then we'll just walk around a bit and then we'll call it a day, because as much fun as it is to finally reach this stage, it has taken almost an hour and a half in order to get here. Seriously. For me, anyway. And that is a lot of time spent doing something I really feel shouldn't have to take so much time. But at least we got somewhere this time. Perhaps we'll be able to recreate it next time as well. Okay, so we're gonna go look for some blue plants. He looks so ghostly. Look at him. He's kind of creepy. I mean, you spent all this time trying to gather a bunch of blue plants to progress, and then you get this. It's almost nightmare fuel if you didn't know any better. Right, fine. At least it doesn't have any jump scares. Okay, so I'm gonna go continue my search. We're almost at the top of the hill. Last time I think we found it on a hill like this, but I checked the coordinates and this is probably the exact opposite of the map. So that would mean that it might not be here, or it should be in that direction. I don't really know exactly. It should be down there, maybe. I'll try doubling back and see if I can find it anywhere. It does look exactly like it, as is usually the case with this map. Maybe I should go that way. Either way, I'll figure out what I'm gonna do, and hopefully we'll find some blue plants. I've turned on night vision because it's getting dark, and if I've got it off, it's really dark, like black dark, not just a little bit. So night vision is not very good, but as you can see, I found the plants once again. Can I eat them? I can. I think. Can I eat this one? That one. If you come up to one of those and they remain blue right under your feet, then you can't eat them for some reason. So then you have to walk around and approach it again. Alright, so I would need 250 of these in order to progress to Puertosaurus. Well, I don't think there's going to be 250 here, and nor do I have the patience to go and eat 250 of them now. So hopefully I'll be able to get back to this dinosaur once I log onto the server again next week or sometime in between. I don't know, but what I've noticed with re-logging onto servers is that whenever I manage to get to onto server where I had a dinosaur sitting around, I can't control the dinosaur upon logging in. I'm just kind of stuck in there looking at the dinosaur, or in some cases even inside the dinosaur, which is interesting. Not helpful, but interesting. And then I can't control it at all. And then I'm just kind of standing there, and I can't like make a sound or any of these other things you might like to do to get people to come over to kill you so you can maybe re-log. But nope, none of that. So even if we were to be able to log back onto our beautiful little Shantokosaurus, oh my god, it's really flipping light here. I mean, this is when I turned night vision off. You probably can't see very much other than the distance over there. You can probably see the distance. It's nice. The view is good. Just that it's really dark where I'm currently standing. Alright, so that's that. Okay, we have the Shantokosaurus. We have a lot of darkness there. We have plants. Somewhere. We had plants. I ate them all. I was hoping to get some sunshine here, but apparently the top of the hill is not getting any sunshine. Neither does this area down here, even though there's nothing blocking us. So that's strange. Okay, fine. Great. So, hope you enjoyed it. I've managed to get a lot further than I have managed to do before. Hope you enjoyed that. And I'll see you next week. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now. Haven't heard that in a long time.